Hello students, today I am going to teach your GK chapter, that is unit number 13 and special trees, and this unit that is on page number 41. Unit 13 name is the world around us. The world around us, and here the sub chapter that is special trees. So first of all, what are trees? Trees are green plants which give us flowers, fruits, and they help us in many ways. For example, trees that give us oxygen, with the help of that we can take pure air. So here in this chapter, different trees that are given, they have special characters. So first tree, that is traveler's tree. In the book, there is some explanation about the tree. Like, this water accumulates, the water this tree accumulates in its leaf bases and has been used in emergencies for drinking. And its trunk that resemble that of palm tree. And here picture that is also given in your book, so you can see the pictures and can identify the plant. Now the second one, that is cocodemur. So what are the characters of this tree? That this tree is a giant of plant world. Giant means biggest. Giant of plant world. And it has some of the longest leaves and largest and also heaviest seeds of any plant in the world. So what are the special characters of this plant? That it is a giant plant and it has seeds that are heaviest any plant in the world. And also its tall slender trunk may tower up to 34 meters in height. So these are the special characters of this plant. Now third one, that is bee orchid. Now what are the special characters of this plant? That this plant does a brilliant job of making bubble bee. Consequently, the insect get drawn into by, but it thinks it is a potential mate, but it leaves disappointed. So it is a special character, that bee orchid, that help in pollination. Now the next plant, that is fourth one, mandrake. This plant, it is very interesting plant because its roots that looks like a human baby, but the plant is when the plant is young, and it is also known as mandragora. And people believe that when this plant mature, its cry can be fatal to any person who hears it. So it is the special character of this mandrake plant. Now next one plant is monkshoot. So monkshoot, what are the different characters of this plant? That this popular garden plant have poisonous fruits and unpleasant taste, but there are very less cases where this accidental poisoning that takes place. So the plant that name is monkshoot. And the last one, that is hemlock. Hemlock, what are the characters of this plant? That this tree is very large and graceful, and it is known for its pyramidal shape. What is pyramidal shape? Like this, and very bushy plant. You can see the pictures in your book. And its delicate leaves, which are dark green and shiny above, and silvery while beneath. From underside, the leaves, they are silvery and provide dense shade in the forest or home landscape. So this is all about the chapter special trees, and all the plants, they have special characters, and examiner can ask any question from the description. And also, if there are definition like what are special trees, they can ask that question also. Now the next is page number 42, and the subchapter is ferns, lichens and fungi. So what are these ferns, lichens and fungi? These all are microorganisms. And what is fungus? Fungus that belongs to a large group of eukaryotic organisms. And you already know that what are eukaryotic organisms. I have told in your biology that what are eukaryotic organisms and what are these ferns, lichens and fungi. So this includes fungus belongs to eukaryotic organism, and this includes microorganisms such as yeasts, molds as well as mushrooms. These are classified as a kingdom fungi, which is separated from plants, animals and bacteria. So here some questions like tick the correct answer in each case. So the first question is, the fusion of two gametes produces a. So for example, if there are two gametes, what it produces? So it produces a zygote. These all are biology terms. So tick on the zygote. Now the next one, that which of these are thought to be the closest relatives of fungi? So which one is the closest relatives of fungi? Animals, vascular plants or mosses? So animals, they are the closest one. So second one, that is animals. Now the third question is, most of the fungi that spoil food belong to the division, and the answer is Ascomycota. So the fungi that spoil food that belongs to the division Ascomycota. Ascomycota. Then the fourth question, that is the photosynthetic symbiont of a lichen is often a. There are three options: moss, green alga or brown alga. So photosynthetic symbiont means they have some green pigment, so that the answer is green alga. Now the fifth question is, which of the following do all fungi have in common? So what is the common characteristic of a fungi? There are three options: coinocytic hyphae, sexual life cycle and absorbing nutrients. So here only one character that is common in fungi, that is absorbing nutrients. All the fungus that absorbing nutrients from another things. Now the next B part, here are true or false. Now the first one, that is fungi reproduce only asexually. No, fungi reproduces both bisexual method and asexual method. So it is false. Now the second question is, disease of animals caused by fungi are called mycosis, or not? So it is true, because disease of animals caused by fungi, they are called mycosis. Now the third question, that is haploid genomes contain two set of chromosomes. So the name, what name suggests haploid? And here the sentence is two sets of chromosomes. Two sets. Is this true or false? This is false, because Haploid means single, and diploid means two. So with diploid two sets and with haploid single set. So it is false. Now the fourth question is, in fungi, aseptate hyphae are coinocytic by definition. So it is true. And the last one, that is, myxoamoeba act like protozoan amoeba only in the absence of water. So this is also true. So this is a chapter of ferns, lichens and fungi, where all the terms are related from biology. Now the next one, that is page number 43, and that is unique birds. So first of all, what are birds? Birds are organisms where most of the birds have feathers and they can fly. Now the chapter is about unique birds. Unique means they have some special character. So unique birds have some special characters which separate from another birds. So here different pictures are given and some description of that birds they are given. So we will discuss them one by one. Now here the first, you can see here, the first bird is spoon-billed sandpiper. So what is the special character of this bird? That it has small wedding bird with a unique spatula shaped bill. So here you can see it has special character, spatula shaped bill. Now the second, that is less, so second, that is secretory bird. What is the special character of this secretory bird? It resembles an old fashioned secretary carrying quills, pens tucked behind its ears. So it has some type of body that we can find that there are some pens in his behind the ears. So the third one, that is the tooth-billed pigeon. Tooth-billed pigeon, it is also known as little dodo. It is also known as little dodo. And the bird, this bird, dodo bird, that is found only on the island of Samoa. With fewer than 250 adults estimated to survive, urgent action is needed to save the species from the same fate as its infamous relative, the extinct dodo. It is an extinct species, dodo. The fourth one, that is spoon-billed sandpiper. So here the fourth one, that is the spoon-billed sandpiper. And this is, you can see here, black and white bird of grasslands. And open field is best known for the male's elaborate aerial courtship displays, in which it leaps vertically in the air in a flurry of wings and legs to attract a mate. So these are the special character of lesser florican. Now fifth one, that is Juan Fernandez firecrown. What are the special character of this bird? That this bird, that is very beautiful fiery bird, and is only found on one island off the coast of Guile. And during terrestrial disputes, it hovers in front of the intruder and flashes its crowns of stunning iridescent plumage. And the last bird, that is Kagu. So you can see Kagu, it is highly unusual, almost flightless bird. And it resembles something between a small heron and a rail. Due to its startling ash white plumage, you can see here ash white plumage, it is locally known as a ghost of the forest because its picture, that is same of the ghost. So this is all about your unit, that is the world around us. And here we completed three chapters: special trees, ferns, lichens and fungi, and unique birds. And here a quiz of animals and plants, that is your homework. So write that questions in your book and also attempt internal questions in these chapters. So write in the notebook the internal questions. So this is all about this chapter, the world around us. Thank you.